guys, what's going on? My name is LaserFighter101, and today we are with a new game called We Happy Few. Now, we're almost done with Papers, Please. I'll probably get done with Papers, Please this week, sadly. It's very unfortunate, but yeah. So I figured we should have a game to replace it, and I just saw this on Steam. Figured I might as well try it out. It's a gameplay alpha, so the original game isn't out yet, but hopefully I'll be playing the actual game when it comes out. So yeah, let's just start a new game. All this stuff we're gonna keep. We're gonna keep permadeath off just in case I die, because I probably will, because I suck. And then the second wind basically allows you to an option to save yourself when you die. I was reading up on this stuff. And then prologue, well, you'll see in here in a second. Okay, sure. I will admit that I actually went into the game, but I didn't really do much because I don't know the controls. Happy is the country with no past. Oh, yes. I guess. Because you can't be sad if you don't have a past. Am I right, guys? Probably not. Mrs. E. Bauer wins garden prize. Ernest Bauer wins garden prize. Am I supposed to be reading this stuff? Let me check out the graphics. Medium? Alright, that's fine, I guess. But I could barely read the stuff because it's glary. There's no truth to the rumor that toxic chemicals behind our Minister of Health. Oh, he's getting addicted to the music. Sorry guys, I'll quit talking now, I promise. Hastings rather wins scrap gathering prize. Percival and Arthur Hastings are on the surprise winner. Oh god, what's going on?
When life annoys, top up your joy.
Well, what you do with the take your medication, man. You're going crazy.
I should just take my joy, shouldn't I?
Oh, what? He doesn't want to get high? Eh, we'll roll the dice. Screw that. Screw my medication. Yeah, throw it in the garbage.
Percy!
Oh no, Percy. Who's Percy? What's going on? Scale. The time's flying!
What have you been up to?
Oh, jeez!
No one's seen you for hours.
Oh, nose to the grindstone, you know.
Then why haven't I heard a single whoosh through the door since 10 o'clock? Did you forget we're having Deirdre's birthday party?
We've got a pinata. Accents, man.
Right. Brilliant. Of course.
Have you forgotten your joy?
Of course not. Snug as a mug on a drug.
Well, come on then. Finish up.
Just have a few more pages. I know you're very busy.
Then don't take too long to finish.
Oh, you're taking my medication? What happened?
The power cell's empty.
No power.
Well, what will you do?
I have power. I mean, my lights are going on. What the hell? What is this? Did you fucking stop?
I'm afraid I lack my father's common touch. So could you just pretend that I know how to motivate you?
Yeah, sure. What's this? Okay, cool. Just steal a bunch of shit. That's probably what we need. Oh wow, would you look at that? I'm already figuring shit out. Except? I don't know.
Brothers, I'll always look after you, you know that.
The idea is to forget our nightmares, Arthur, not enshrine them.
How does she know?
Robert Bing is a
I expect you in the conference.
Shut up, I'm trying to read something!
Don't dawdle. You don't want to miss the
pinata. Robert Bing is... I stand the fuck
wasn't
up.
Wasn't Prudence supposed to be coming back today? I made her a welcome back card.
I'm not about that newspaper life. I didn't get that. Fucking stealing that. Nobody's gonna be using it when I'm. Ooh, 420!
Here's what life's like outside the tube. Of course, he'd have to break the tube to get out. And that would break it for everybody.
Oh, wow. That's pretty cool. I can't even go in there. It's a pretty nice little quote thing there. It's definitely true. Oh.
Clive Birthwhistle. You're for the party, aren't you?
It is so thoughtful, so you suggest how best to rearrange the department. I am very always grateful for your suggestions, Virginia, as a dresser. However, I'm afraid it will be de-establishing to swap your offense with that of Mr. Hastings, fortunately turning over senators. Not gonna read that. Restricted area, no unauthorized personnel behind this point. Screw it. Crap of paper. One of your employees is submersive, it may even be a downer! I never heard of him in the commissary.
That little shit. He wants my view.
I'm trying to read something. I know, man, that little shit. He wants to steal your view.
Well, let's see what Miss Bing thinks of your work now, Clive.
Farm workers expected to return from Germany. With the last harvest, the painting valleys of Torken, Wellington, Wells, 130.
Sure about that one.
Just leave it. Just do other people's work when you don't want to do your own. I guess. Alright, I'm leaving. Alright. Use redactor. Okay. We're good. I have a suit. Okay. What about this one?
Whatever happened to you, Prudence?
Prudence Holmes. You can barely even see that name here. Welcome. Ooh, wow. Dang. What happened? What happened here?
You're not coming back, are you, Prue? But where did you go?
Examine a full joy bottle.
Are you off your joy, Prue? I mean, you too.
Alright. What about here? Oh god, what's he doing?
I took my joy!
Oh jeez. My god, hey! I watched that son of a bitch!
Oh, hi Arthur.
Hey, how you doing? Well, I know my name now. Arthur. These accents, I don't think I can replicate that accent if I would try,
so I'm not even gonna try. You seem to be a bit behind in our work now that you mention it.
A bit? Damn. Fucking hell. Oh god, that old-timey stuff makes me freaked out always. It is never too late to have a happy past. Perfect. Yes, that's me.
I never noticed that.
Notice what?
We should fix that. We'll empty the bucket at least.
Well, I know, right? Like, God.
There you are. You nearly missed the piñata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the candy comes out. Come on, hit it! Hit it! Hit it!
Fine. How come she gets that freaking weapon and all I get is a goddamn broomstick? Oh, Jesus Christ, what is this? Oh god! What? Why are you eating a rat? Jeez! Yeah, I feel the same way.
You are off your joy.
What? No!
Take one of mine.
No, go away with your fucking
oh my Lord.
Medicine.
He's a downer.
I'm security. No downer, what are you
He's
talking about? Oh god. Freaking hell, I need to get out of here. Ow! Ow! Spacebar climb.
Time to ask for that raise.
C to crouch. Alright, perfect. Let's look at another button. Oh god, oh god, it's freaking policia here! Oh Jesus, run. Jesus, run! Oh, get the hell out of here! Oh god, run! No, the police are after me! I can't get through. Oh wow, weapon. Oh shit, no! Police brutality!
You smell gas?
Flaming Nora.
Forget it, there's no time!
Freaking. Just leave me in the room? Oh god, what the freak? Just leave me. It says Wellington Underground, okay. Find a way up and out. Alright, let's do over here. Sometimes objectives are marked on your map. Press tab. to view them. Okay.
Those bobbies seem to have locked me in. I suppose they were worried about the gas. Terribly thoughtful of them.
I know, right? They don't care about me. They just care about saving themselves. Let's go out here. Oh, this one don't work either.
That way.
Here we are. Alright, do not open. Authorized personnel only. Screw that. I'm authorized personnel. That one ain't sealed. What's that? Healing bomb. Cool. Alright, where'd you go? Maintenance cabinet. Cost scrap? Who cares? Who's that? Shut up. Pick up. To tie a string. Metal bits. Just ignore. Fridge. Okay. Cool. That's cool. Laboratory. Ooh, drink from tap. Can get me water? Oh, look at that. This is the empty bottle that I was fussing over. Oh, it's for mints. Okay, cool. I've been using them wrong my entire life. Okay, that's how you drop shit. That's cool. Bandage. Yeah. No medical supplies. Toilet. Ooh, I found an empty syringe. That's good. Let's get out of here.
I'll need some odds and bobs and bits of metal to make a lockpick.
I think I already got them, man. Oh, there it is. Okay, perfect.
There we go. 3 years of the salamander and me getting into constant trouble finally pay off.
I blam. I'm catching on with this crap.
What happened to him? Or the who?
Let's search him. See what he's got on him. Flimsy cricket bat, power cell empty. Carry? Oh, I can carry his ass. Just toss him. Here, let's toss him. throw. He's dead. Cool. Tea leaves. Yeah. Just trying to find some stuff. Canteen. What's in here? Oh, that's my personal safe stash. Okay, girl. So I can share stuff in there. Ooh. Cool. Oh my god. Can I hack this? That's cool. I wonder what they're trying to keep out. Let's go and achieve. Oh, Jesus Christ! Freaking! Oh, it's... go now! Flip! No! Ah. Oh, Jesus. Die! Oh, God. Click! Oh, God, I'm out of breath. Run!
Shit!
Run! Oh, God. You're dead! Oh, yeah. You can't beat me.
That's the first fight I've won since primary school. Actually, I think it's the first fight I've been in since primary school.
Yeah, I know, right? After that, yeah, I'll grow that ish. Where should I put him? Oh, he's only unconscious. How do I kill him? He's gonna come back. The fuck? How do I kill his ass? Fucking throwing him maybe might kill him? Hey! Throw! Cube. Can I hit him? Oh, now he's dead. Cool. So I can get a weapon. I should have used that while I was fighting. That would have been easier. Press button. I don't know what that just did, but... oh, well, there's a secret. How do I jump? How the fuck I jump? Spacebar? Okay. Well, that should have been my first choice. I'm not really a PC gamer. Whenever I do PC gaming, I use a controller, so I'm kind of a cheater. Alright. Flip. Keep going down. Rotting meat. Oh, yes. I seem to be catching on to this. Alright, let's get out of here now. Keep going. Find a way up and out. Completed. Unhitch the hatch. Completed. Wow, I'm passing these objectives. I'm not even trying anything. What? I'm almost dead. How do I heal myself? Reach St. George's home. What the hell happened down here? Glad I don't live down here. Come to think of it, I don't live anywhere. Oh god, I'm gonna have to sleep down there, aren't I? Yeah. Shut up. Torn suit, go away. I'm not trying to fucking kill yourself. I've got to go to St. George's home. It won't be easy. They've got gates on the bridges to keep out people like me. Alright. Well, that sucks. Because I wanted to find a way in. Where the hell am I? This place looks like a pile of shit. This place looks worse than Elmira. Oh, God, no. I'm not stealing your stuff. I'm not giving you anything. Screw you. Go away. I got to find a way to heal myself. I got a healing bomb. I don't know, so... Where is it? Little bits. Oh, there it is. How do I use it? F use. Okay, cool. Oh, there we go. Hey, you better go away or else I'm gonna fucking kill you. Do you wanna die?
Please help me.
No. Go away. Oh, would you look at this? This is a nice view. What's over there? Oh, God. What's over there? This place is cool. I wish I lived near. I don't want to live in this city, but I'll live next to that view. I'll be perfectly fine with it. Was this somebody's house? Yes, it is. I won't steal anything. Oh, I can steal stuff. I promise I won't steal anything. I'll go away. Why are you crying for? What did I say? What did I do? I didn't do nothing. I don't want to rob nobody. Ooh, what's this? What is this? St. George's home. Well, this is exactly where I need to go. St. George's home bridge. I'm in! Talk to the Bobby at the checkpoint. Hey!
What the devil you mean coming up here dressed like that? Clear off before I call the rest of the lads.
Craft and equip a proper suit. Well, I don't want to do all that right now. Let's stay here for now. Try to find some new stuff. You know, I like to scope out the areas before I move on. Actually, at night I should go around stealing stuff out of people's houses because they'll probably be asleep. Now this one too. You guys ready to get robbed?
Been a while, hasn't it?
Oh, the music changes whenever I'm about to kill somebody. Whoa, technology! Somebody else's house. Some mailbox there. Oh, of course. Of course, can I get past the trap? Remember Fred? Oh, I can. I am an ultimate warrior. Let's talk to these people.
I don't know how you feel.
London Bridge has fallen down.
Of course, start singing. Oh, it's in here. I can probably crouch to get in here. Oh, yeah. Search safe. Requires electro lock shocker. I'll have to get one of them. Let me get out. There's nothing else in here. Besides a whole lot of disappointment. Hell's up here? Ooh. Run, jump! Run! Cool. Cool, to say the least. I'm a parkour mastermind. Oh god. Oi! Stop crying! Stop crying, I'm not doing anything to you. Just, some more water. Oh god, what's that? Whoa, it's this. I'm gonna go over here. I wish I died in the bombings. I just read that at the bottom, it was crazy. Explore Lud's home bridge. Lud's home. Who has absquatulated with the bloody pipe valve? Pump repair kit. That's cool. Let's search these desks. Might as well. Oh, it's locked again. I better craft a lockpick. This is how we do it in Nerstotska. Yeah. The pocket expansion kit. What's that? Press E, F. Okay, cool. That opens up one of these spots down here. What do I even use that for? What can I put down there? So I'm going to guess the stuff that I can put down here is in blue or green, whatever that is. And the stuff that I can is in like this reddish pinkish color. So let me put down nothing because I don't want to put down anything. Locked. Of course. Of course. You have foiled my plan. Let's just lock pick it up. Open our way in here, loose screw, Nexamide pill, empty pill bottle, and a whole load of nothing. Fuck this. So how in the hell do I get a pipe valve I think I need to put there? Well, first of all, let's wait till night so we can steal some shit out of people's houses. Because that's what I think we need to start off with. Because there's... Who the hell is that? Stop talking! I'm trying to talk! Damn it! Go away. Freaking stop! ADD, let me tell ya. Okay, yeah. What was I even talking about? Go away! I don't want to give you anything. I don't know. There ain't nothing in this freaking city. This city looks like it was a good place before this happened. I don't know. I don't know what happens. It says freaking, I don't know, man. It's crazy. I'm just going around trying to search in every single thing. I can't find shit. So I think what you need to do is steal shit out of people's houses. Alright, this one. Oh wow, this one's like, ooh, I can steal this stuff. Pump repair kit. Oh, I think that's what we need. How much do you need? What do you need for it? Where even is it? I was right there. I need 2 metal bits and 2 duct tapes. Alright, well that's not too hard to find. What? Can I go up here? Ooh, there's a bed up here. I got the duct tape. And nothing in there. Empty pill bottle. Can I parkour? Oh yeah, well, there's nothing over here, so it doesn't even... Oh god, I almost killed myself. That's what happens when you commit suicide like that. How do I craft that healing balm stuff? Healing balm is Gilead petal. What? How in the fuck do I find that? I'm just trying to go around every single... Can I get a petal off of one of these flowers? Oh, I can! Oh, would you look at that! Oh, yeah, man, there's another one. Looks like you get 2 petals per plant. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, yeah, this is... Oh, yeah, yeah! I wonder if I could do anything with that, oh. Rowanberry. Medicated balm. Oh, cool. And what's this? Blue quarant. Oh, wow! That's awesome. You can pick flowers in this game. Wow. Now, you don't know many games where you can do that. At least I don't.
Hush, says the sun as it tucks me into bed.
Because you ain't got... What's this? He's got no mom to tuck him into bed, so the sun has to do it. Let me try to get all these flowers first, and then I'll go check it out. Live mines! Danger mines! Get in it. Blocked. Alright, well fuck you then. Alright, danger mines, attention, active minefield. Do not enter without an instructor unless you have made out your will. Of course, Jimmy Bar. What the hell's that? The fuck? Can I even craft it? No, I need more metal bits. Okay, cool. I think it's nighttime now. Actually, I don't go to bed at 9. So I should probably wait for a more reasonable time and then go before people go to bed and then I come in and steal their shit. Ooh. That's beautiful! Bed. What's this?
Would you like me to read you a bedtime story? Of course you would. will gather round. Gather round. In the name of the Lord,
he shall surely be put to
death. Tonight's story is called,
and all the congregation shall certainly stone him. And if there be among you
a young
man or woman that hath wrought wickedness in the sight of the Lord thy God, and serve other gods, and worship them,
and she likes to wear a
then
red cloak
shalt
that her mother
bring.
Oh, freak, you're taking too long. Pick him up.
And a red, red mouth.
And his life. I ended his life. Go. Kill these mother bears. Kill these mother bears. Kill them all. Kill them all. Kill them all with the pipe. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, yo. And my pipe broke. Let's see if I can steal another one. Branch. Yeah.
Is this what we've come to?
Feramile syringe. What's that do? You'll be tougher for a while. Go another mile with Faramile. Let's steal some shit out of this place. Motherfucker. Dick the Naughty Duck. Ooh, open the chest. Everybody must get stoned. Can I put the rock in here? I can. Oh, yeah. Let's put that there, too. That there, and what else? That'll work. Okay, cool. I gotta lock up on stuff. I saw another thing. Where's that at? Oh, there it is. Joy pill. Maybe I can give it to one of these freaking sad steps so that they stop being so sad on me. This world is not. Okay, let's see if we can steal something out of this house.
That's Mrs. Marley. She used to live down the road. I wonder if she's got anything useful.
Sovereign! Oh, give me monies.
Bucks. I've become a ghoul.
I've become a ghoul.
She must have felt so stupid falling. But she didn't get the safe open. Oh, great. Now I've got a rock.
Yeah, alright. Wow, I'm doing this easy. Oh, she just hung herself? Oh, wow. What the noose. Alright, well, let's find another house. It's like 1 a.m., so they have to be asleep now. There's a tree house! I'll come check you out there and then tree house. That's cool. No girls allowed. Alright. Hola.
This too shall pass, I suppose.
Welcome to the Special Operations Executive. You're the new agent, aren't you? Alfie, what's his name? Great. Here are the other agents. This is Charlie Croker, Jack Carter, Gonville Bromhead, Joe Vandeleur, and Nigel Powers. But we're missing Peachy. Peachy Carnahan. He's been kidnapped, and you have to rescue him. All right? Brilliant. Here's everything you need to rescue Peachy.
Oh, I got that Jimmy bar now. I wonder if I can just fuck this guy off and go to the minefield. Where's that at? Prepare the modeling pump. Mine all. It's right up there. Yeah, I don't want to go steal no other doll, man. Screw that. I'm using it for the manly stuff. Ooh. We'll save a bit for the next episode, but...
Oh, that doesn't look a bit like a trap.
Alright, well, I think this is the area. I guess this game is only made for people who understand sarcasm. Oh, rock. Rock on the plate. That's why you died, bitch. Alright. Danger mines. Dig all the supply crates. I have no shovel. Where's the shovel set? I have no shovel, man! I have no shovel. Alright, well, I don't have a shovel, so let's just go do this trap thing and we'll save this for the next episode if I find a shovel. Alright, motherfuckers. I know it's a motherfucking trap. I'm waiting! I got my weapon out. Oh no, I knew it! I'm not a thief, I promise. Die! Oh shit, it's a rock. Die, die, no! You're dead! Die, flipper! Son of a... There you are. Oh, there's another one.
Sleep.
Die! Freaking die! Die! Oh, yeah! Sit down, son.
Pace yourself, Arthur.
Give me my freaking apples. Rotting carrots. Search the chest. Do I have a metal bit? Of course I don't. Flip! That's gonna have to be it for today, guys. My name is LaserFighter111. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you want more We Happy Few. The next episode is gonna probably definitely be Papers, Please, but... Well, that's the... Ooh! Well, that's saying that... Oh, God. I'm dead now. Flip. That's how you commit suicide. Press F. Well, that's saying that, Papers, Please. Well, you're probably the one that wants to fucking kill me. Die! Alright, yeah, well, whenever Papers, Please is over, I think this is a good game that can replace it. That's gonna have to be it for today, guys. My name is LaserFighter111. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to this video for more awesome content! And I will see you guys later!